Sure. Not only does your immune system affect your hormones, but your hormones can also affect your immune system. It can go either way. So absolutely, yes, hormones can definitely affect food sensitivities or inflammation.